The white rhino scientific name is Ceratotherium simium simium. The white rhinos live in a dry savanna habitat, scrubland habitat in Africa, from Kenya down to northern South Africa. There are five different types of living rhinos: the greater one-horned rhinos, the Javan rhinos, and Sumatran rhinos are all in Asia. And they're more forest type rhinos. The African rhinos are more savanna. The white rhinos eat grasses. They prefer short grass. They will eat long if that's the only thing that's available. In the zoo, they get hay. They get rhino chow, which is a compressed alfalfa pellet. And they also get 5 pounds of bananas as a treat. White rhinos, their closest relatives are tapirs and horses, actually. White rhinos, tapirs, and horses, they're considered odd-toed ungulates, as opposed to a deer or a cow that has even toes, and that's how they make the distinction between the different classes. I grew up with horses, so I know a lot about their ears and their body posturing, and they have a lot of similar behaviors to horses, so you can kind of tell what they're thinking or what they might be getting ready to do next by watching their body and their ears. When rhinos play, it's called sparring, and they will use their horns on each other. They'll sometimes chase each other around, and sometimes these guys will just start pushing each other around. Sometimes they'll vocalize first. If they vocalize, that means they're just starting to get upset, because a quiet rhino is a happy rhino. They'll bellow, they'll squeal, they'll grunt, and they'll also use their ear posturing and their body posturing to signal what they're feeling. Because they're so evenly matched in size, height, weight, there's no clear dominant animal, and in a herd situation, you always have one dominant animal and one subordinate animal. And that can change on a daily basis with these two. So sometimes they just have to reestablish who's boss for that day. They can absolutely move quickly. They can turn on a dime. I've seen them jump over things. I've seen them run. They can run up to 35 miles an hour. They can charge from a standstill without any warning at all. Rhinos can be any color between a light gray to almost black. The name stuck because of a mispronunciation of a Dutch word, white, W-E-I-T, which means wide, and it meant the width of their mouth, not so much their color. The better name for these rhinos is a square-lipped rhino. So if you look at their lips, they're very wide, very, very square. That signifies that they are grazing animals. They don't have any front teeth, so they use their lips to pluck the grass and move it back into their mouths for chewing. These guys will wallow in mud. They have a mud wallow at the end of their exhibit, and they like it best when I drain the water off of the wallow so that the mud is fresh. And it helps protect their skin in two ways. It protects it from the sun, because it gets very warm in the savannah. And it also helps protect them from biting insects. It's another thing that bothers their skin. Their skin is very thick. They're considered pachyderms because of their thick skin, but it's also very sensitive. So it can be affected by bug bites and scratches and things like that. Rhino's horns will grow. The first 7 years, they grow 2 to 3 inches a year. After they reach maturity at the age of 7, it will grow 1 to 1.5 inches a year, but it will continue to grow their entire lives. All rhinos are considered endangered. The southern white rhinos are closer to being threatened rather than endangered because of the breeding repopulation and the protection. But because of the poaching in the different countries, they are considered endangered.